Hi guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. My name is Chef Tessie. I'm going to show you how to do bread roll and loaf. This is my flour and this is my milk. This is my sugar. This is my yeast. This is my butter, my salt and my water. So let's start. I'll put my milk, I'll put my yeast, put my butter, put my sugar, put my salt. Now mix them like this. Before putting water, you have to mix the flour and all the ingredients together before you add your water. This is what I'm doing now. Mix them like this. Now add my water, little. Don't just pour it at once. If you don't have mixing machine in your house, you can use your hand and do your bread. Add little water again. Little water again. I see it like this. I see how I'm using my hand to mix it. I see it. I see it. And now I use oil paper to leave it for 15 minutes to rise. You cover it for 15 minutes to rise. Like this. You can see my bread. You see how it rise. I'm now going to cut it. I roll it and put it in the oven. Put my flour here. This is my pan. I've already rubbed the butter for the loaf. Can see it inside. Can see the butter. I'm going to put it. I'm going to put it like this. Now cover it. And so I'm going to cut it like this. to roll it. Try to roll it. To roll it all like this. Try to roll it all like this. The next stage, I'm going to rub my egg. I'm breaking my egg. I'm going to rub it like this. The reason why we are rubbing the egg, so that when the bread come out for the oven, it will just get brown and look fine. But if you didn't rub egg, if you come out for the oven, it will just get white. You will not like to eat it. That is the reason why we are rubbing the egg. And the pan that I put the bread, I rub my butter in. I'm going to put it in the oven now. I'll put it. My loaf, not close it, and on my oven like this for 30 minutes. Keep washing. I can bring my bread out for the oven. Wow! You can see my bread roll. And see the loaf. Wow! Can you guys see what? See the bread? You can see this is my bread loaf and this is my bread roll. You guys see how the bread come out fine? So very lovely, very fine. That is all for bread roll and bread loaf. Thank you for watching my channel. Subscribe, share it to your friend, comment for it. I love you all. See you for my next video. Bye.